Get me killed?
Will not lead you to Zeus. That is where you are wrong.
Man's trying to get me killed. Now it's time for you to die, bro. It's time for you to die. You sat here and lied to me. You must die now. Yeah. Oh, that's a thumbnail. What is good, YouTube? It is your boy LSG Millie, and I'm bringing you guys part 3 of God of War 3. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. I know I am. As I always say, like and subscribe, turn the notification bell on if you're new. Let's just hop into this thing. I don't really got a long intro this time. But what I do have is my gallon of water. Make sure you guys are drinking your water. I'm going to keep preaching this in every video. Drink your water. If you don't like the taste of water, get something that can flavor your water that is zero calories, because once you put something in your water that is not zero calories, it is no longer purified water, and that is not what we want. We want to enjoy our water as it is, pure, cleanse, full, no calories. Alright, so do whatever you gotta do. Do your research, find one of them little squirt droplet shits. Do whatever you gotta do, guys. Drink your water, though. It is good for you. If you wanna live long, drink water. Along with any other things, but we're not getting into that. All I know is for certain, guess I said certain, drink your water, dogs. Alright, let's get into the gameplay, though. Enough talking. Bruh. I just realized I didn't shrink myself. Bro, I was so immersed, guys, I forgot to shrink myself. Oh my gosh. I hope I didn't do nothing too cinematic that you guys need to have seen it. But that's an epic fail, y'all. That's how immersed I am. Like, I'm really not paying attention. Like, mind you, I'm 19 minutes, so it might be a lot. Right. Yep, I was waiting for you. Come here. My gosh. Come here, bro. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. We're gonna run that back. Oh no, I need health. Almost sold the bag. Nobody lives. That's how you feel? All right. Now I'm about to shoot you down. Oh yeah? Bro. Thank you. Yes, sir. Bro, I don't like all this hopping around he doing, bro. Like, stop it. Bro. Yeah, come here, bro. Thank you. Like, get lost. Scram. Mm-hmm. Oh, they lucky. Come back around. Let's go. Let's do this. Bye-bye. Oh, now you're after me now. Come over here. Mm-hmm. need some magic. Where's the magic at, bro? Wait, where's this go? Do I need health? Nah, not really. It was this way. Okay. All right, I gotta fight. Bro, please get out of here. Wait, what is this? Dude, am I bringing this somewhere important? I feel like I'm bringing this somewhere that's not really important. Oh, yes, more magic, bro. Alright, I guess it wasn't important because I can't go nowhere else. Wait. Bro, please move. Right, drop down. Yes, sir. Okay. Thank you. I was waiting for you to come down. Sir. Yeah, cool. Well, get out of here. That's it.
as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find a Flame of Olympus.
A flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun!
Oh, that's how you feel? That's how you feel? Yeah, now you're about to die, bro. You're about to die now. I like that boot to your face.
Wait, wait! I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus.
That is exactly why I believe him.
Bro, you tried to get me killed.
Will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Man's trying to get me killed. Now it's time for you to die, bro. It's time for you to die. You sat here and lied to me. You must die now. Yeah. Oh, that's a thumbnail. I need some more, Yo, look at his head, bro. Nah, that's messed up. He deserved it, though. He lied to me. He tried to get me killed. The Path of Eos. All right, I'll save. Well, we're gonna get some magic. Where? Bro, yo. Okay. Now you die. Can't even go down there. Bro, get off me, please. Yeah, we need his health pronto. Yo, it's mad dark. Why is it so dark, bro?
Kratos! It's getting close!
I told you, I cannot help you.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I trust you.
You shouldn't.
I know there's a chest down here somewhere. No, I wasn't tripping. Bro, yo, if this was death, I would have been mad. Yep, come here. Sir, you did it to yourself. Let me upgrade some stuff real quick. We're gonna upgrade the page. Okay, tormenting slash. Head of Helios. Yeah, we could do that. Why is that so loud? Alright, so we need one more. I mean, 1,000 more. Oh, I knew I wasn't tripping. Yep, two more to get more health. Stop messing with Kratos. Just let me get my revenge. Y'all don't have to mess with me for the rest of the game. It's inevitable that y'all are gonna die. It's cursed so early right now. I want a tuna melt. Alright, we're gonna save. Yes, sir. The chain of balance. All right, flight is inverted. Bro, trying to play this with inverted controls is insane. How could you ever do it? I want to try not to get hit. Are we doing our thing? Aha, we doing our thing a little bit. Whoa. That teach you not to mess with me. Bye-bye. Bon voyage. That's what he get. He should have left me alone. Why are you attacking me for? Whoa! Forgot about this part of getting shot at by different items. Flame balls. That is insane. Bro, go over. All right, we're back at it. We immersed right now. Go to the middle. Oh gosh. What? Where are these coming from? That's what I want to know. Sheesh. All right. I need a safe spot. Pronto. Yo, it's a lot going on right here. I'm tired actually. That's why after I get a safe spot, I'm going to bed. I recorded 3 gameplays for you guys tonight because I love y'all. But your boy is tired. It is almost 5 in the morning. It is 5 in the morning. It's 5:17 currently. I'm tired. And I have every right to be. What the fuck? All right. All right, it's go time. Get out of here. Thank you. I gotta make sure they don't hit this no more. Yep, the flames work. I just want to get off of this. This is not safe. Bye-bye. Well, get out of here. Mm-hmm. Oh, they got a different way now. Same result in the end. Who the fuck? Oh, Hermes.
Look who it is. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time, Hermes.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today?
Out of all the speedsters I've seen, he's honestly not that fast.
You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed, consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
That's how you feel? Let's go. It don't matter how long I take. Your ass is grass. I do need to save, though. A lot of climbing. The resilience on this man is commendable. Handles retracted, cannot be used. We're gonna get some. All right. Was it sisters? The mooses. Okay. Gear of burden. Heart of the labyrinth. Oh yeah, save. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna end the video right here. I know it's kind of cut short. I know this is kind of a short video. That's because you see how I am right now in the video. I was covering a lot of the video. I was so immersed, I forgot to shrink myself. So you guys only was able to see where I was shrunk. You guys didn't miss too much. Knowing the major stuff that happened after I shrunk myself. All right, so don't worry, you guys didn't miss anything. But this is the end of this episode, guys. I'm about to go get some sleep. I am tired. But without further ado, we're about to be out. If you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe. Like I always say, turn the notification bell on, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. All night long, but the feeling keeps kicking in. Beef with all the girls, bullshit dripping off the chin. All night long, but the feeling keeps kicking in. Beef with all the girls, bullshit dripping off the chin.